Johnson, nice hands, drives and scores.
Hey, man.
Say, man.
Attention Coon Rapids High School students. Wrestling is just around the corner. Captain's practice starts today, November 4th at 2:45 p.m. Anyone can come during the next 2 weeks and try out for wrestling. The season begins Monday, November 18th. Any questions, go ask Mr. Tromson.
No school tomorrow, November 5th, staff planning.
Freshman boys, basketball tryouts are next week, November 11th through 13th. Make sure you are registered before tryouts. If you have any questions, see Coach Slinshaw or Coach Youngbridge. If you need help, register and see Ms. Lacey in the activities office.
B Squad JV slash varsity tryouts start November 18th. Career and military visits during lunches in the cafeteria Thursday, November 7th, U.S. Army.
Seniors, this FAFSA application opened on October 1st. This is the first time to start thinking about completing this application to get federal aid to help pay for college. We do have multiple help tonight's trials this the year to help you and your parents complete it. If you need help or questions, please come see Miss Chewy in the Career Center, Room 203. There will be no QC tomorrow due to staff development.
Good morning, Coon Rapids High School. Welcome to school. It's Monday, and today for lunch, we have penne pasta with meatballs and red sauce, buffalo habanero chopped chicken salad, and cheeseburger with potato of the day.
Man, I need some school supplies, man. My dog was eating my homework. I don't got any pencils up, so let's see what's going on in the Carnal Image. Let's see what's going on in there. Hello.
Hi. Welcome to the Carnal Image. My name is Brynwyn. I'm one of the managers. Can I help you find anything today?
My dog can eat my homework. Funny story. I'm kind of looking for a notebook and probably some school supplies, pencils, highlighters, pens.
Yep, we've got all that here. If you want, we have pens here for 20 cents each. We've got the black and blue, the standard colors, and then we have different folders that you can see on the bottom, and then highlighters here for $1. We have the basic colors.
Alright. Yeah, I'm liking the pens. I'm liking the notebooks. I think I'll make a purchase. Yeah.
Alright, awesome.
Thank you so much, Ben. I had everything I needed at the Carnal Image.
No problem. Stop by again during one of your lunch periods or before school.
Worry Wilfred is living his best life down at Carnal Image.
The Coon Rapids Cardinals are the Section 7-5A football champions after beating Andover 17-14 on Friday night. Cardinals had the only score of the first half, a 19-yard reception by Lucky Morange. David Giebley had 170 yards rushing and added to the lead with a 9-yard score in the third quarter. The Cardinals got a 2-point conversion to make it 14-0. Andover came back to tie with a pair of touchdowns in the fourth quarter, but Alex Findlay hit a 23-yard field goal in the final minute to give Coon Rapids the win. The Cardinals are going to state for the first time since 1983. They will face the Spring Lake Park Panthers in the quarterfinal at Osseo on Saturday.
Distractions are real and a leading cause of crashes on Minnesota roads. Resist the urge to check your phone. Even if it might be someone sending you one of those cute kitten videos, don't text and drive, or you could pay the price.
Distracted driving is dangerous driving.
I'm way too numb, yeah. It's way too dumb, yeah.
I get those goosebumps every time. I need the Heimlich. Throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. When you're not around, when you throw that to the side, yeah. I get those goosebumps every time, yeah. 713 through the 281, yeah. I'm